Good morning, my dear students. As we have already learned about our first poem, Casabianca, in our first video, in this video we will do the reason of this poem and we will learn the difficult keywords of the poem Casabianca. As you all know that this poem is written by Felicia Hammon. It is based on real incident which occurred in 1798 during a sea battle between Britain and France Navy. The poet says that Casabianca was captain's young son. He looked proud and brave to carry out the command of his father. He decided he would not leave the burning deck without his father's permission. But he did not know his father was lying dead in the lower part of the ship. The boy called his father in a loud voice. He was asking that whether the duty assigned to him was complete or not. The boy felt heat of flames on his forehead. He knew that his death was near, but he stood confidently and was waiting for his father. The flames covered the ship from all sides. They even reached the flag, which was flying very high. And they also surrounded the brave boy. The poet said that all things were praiseworthy, but the noblest thing which died there was the young, obedient heart that was Casabianca. So in this poem, poetess conveys the message of bravery, sacrifice, responsibility, patriotism, and discipline, etc. So students, now we will learn how to pronounce the difficult words of the poem. After that, you will learn these words as a homework. So firstly, the main word of this poem, Casabianca. This is the name of the boy. So how we can pronounce it? Casabianca. Second is occurred, admiral, abandon, hence, wreck, chieftain, unconscious, shroud, wrathing, splendor, fragments, and perished. I hope now you have got the lesson content properly with this revision video. I'm going to send one PDF regarding same keywords. Now learn these keywords properly. Thank you.